Now, if you live in Storm Lake, listen to this. The boil advisory has been lifted in your city, and the city declared it on Monday, all due to a water main break. Residents in the Westlake Estates were impacted, plus those in Emerald Park and Casino Beach areas.